Most significantly today, I'd like to thank you for providing an opportunity to allow us to frame our future
relationship. Mr. President, thank you very much. Colleagues, very good view as well. Mr. President, I wanted to demonstrate with my visit the ongoing commitment of the United States to the Islamic Republic and to the people of Afghanistan. We remain very much invested. Thank you.